Welcome in Bolsward, one of the most beautiful cities here in this unique province of Friesland. Robert Otterman, Boyd Affleck, Paisen Pikett, Rolf Kearney, John Richardson and Paul Weill, a very, very warm welcome here in Bolsward. And I would also like to welcome your family members and other guests who accompany you during this stay in the Netherlands. Thank you all for being here. I would like to extend a special welcome to Mrs. Schermer de Jong. During the war, she had an active role in the resistance here in Bolsward. Welcome. Welcome on this special and historic day. Today we celebrate that our country was liberated 70 years ago. Seven decades ago, you were under extremely different circumstances. The Canadian forces restored freedom after 5 years of war, after heavy fighting and great losses. Many of your countrymen resented the war effort. They couldn't join in the celebration of this liberation. There was the sweet taste of victory, but also the bitterness of losses. Yesterday, the 4th of May, I commemorated all the losses of the lives. Today, we celebrated our freedom. And we are honored that to share this with you, our liberators. Thank you for being here today and all you have done for us 70 years ago. Today you will see many runners who carry the liberation fire in our province. In a relay, they can run through the night from Wageningen, where the capitulation of the German army in the Netherlands was signed 70 years ago. The fire stands for peace and freedom. The relay is a symbol of passing freedom to next generations. And I have to say, I will leave you at 11 o'clock because I run a part of the Remembrance tour. You can imagine I have to change my clothes. Everywhere in this country, this fire burns as a strong and bright force. As a reminder that us, that living in a peace of freedom is not self-evident. That was the result of a hard and tough fight and battle. Again, we would like to thank you for being here today and join us for this celebration. And I hope we'll meet again. Thank you very much.